Hello everyone, welcome to Medway. Today we will talk about postpartum hemorrhage, also called PPH. So what is postpartum hemorrhage? Its causes and how we clinically manage it. Postpartum hemorrhage, PPH, is an obstetric emergency and is defined as a blood loss greater than or equal to 1,000 milliliters or blood loss presenting with signs or symptoms of hypovolemia within 24 hours of delivery. We can remember the most significant causes of postpartum hemorrhage with mnemonic 4T. Tone, trauma, tissue, and thrombosis. So the major causes of PPH are atonic uterus, genital tract trauma, retained tissue, uterine inversion, uterine rupture, and coagulopathy. What are the types of PPH? We have two types, primary PPH and secondary PPH. So if the onset is within 24 hours, it's called primary postpartum hemorrhage, and its most common cause is atonic uterus. In contrast, in secondary PPH, onset is beyond 24 hours up to 12 weeks. Its most common causes are retained placental bits, placental polyp, and infection. Now, how a postpartum hemorrhage patient present to us? Clinical findings are related to the amount of blood loss and can include anemia, example, lightheadedness, pallor, or hypovolemic shock. Hypotension, tachycardia. How we diagnose PPH? Diagnosis is done through early recognition of clinical findings, systematic evaluation of the most common causes, and, in some cases, confirmed with ultrasound. Management of postpartum hemorrhage. Enlist an assistant immediately. Insert two wide bore 4 lines. Fluid resuscitation. Send blood for investigations. Arrange for blood transfusion. Catheterize the bladder. Exclude lower genital tract injury. Apply pressure initially, suture later. Treatment. Uterotonics drugs we can use. Oxytocin 20 unit and 500 milliliters with normal saline. Methergen 0.2 milligrams intravenous or intramuscular. Misoprostol 800 microgram per rectally. Carboprost 0.25 milligrams every 15 minimum for maximum 8 doses. If still bleeding not controlled, use balloon tamponade, which includes Bakri balloon and condom catheter. We can also use surgical methods. Hysterectomy is considered if uncontrolled postpartum hemorrhage. In summary, we can manage postpartum hemorrhage by controlling blood loss and maintaining adequate perfusion to vital organs. Suturing of bleeding lacerations. Active management of the third stage of labor, like manual maneuvers to aid in placental separation. Use of uterotonic agents for uterine atony. And hysterectomy if uncontrolled postpartum hemorrhage. Thanks for watching.
Don't forget to like and subscribe Medway.